Yep, we're the class of 2021.
Didn't think my senior year would look like this.
I feel like we're not just graduating from high school.
We're graduating from one of the most intense times of our lives.
Maybe the most.
But we got through it with help from parents,
families, teachers,
our VSAC counselors, and definitely our friends.
I think maybe this all made us stronger for the challenges ahead.
We got this, 21.